Alrighty, what's up, guys? It's Mario Kart Fan, bringing you a live stream of newer Super Mario Bros. DS in just a moment here. As soon as I finish promoting myself. Now, before I do anything else, I should actually, number one, increase the size of that. As you can see, Sean MKWee is our latest follower. We actually got two follows yesterday. So one, two. Apache Kid, thank you for the follow yesterday when I was not live. And then Sean. We are at 449 followers out of 450. I'll be starting here in just a sec. Just as soon as I advertise this everywhere. Shout out to everyone that has joined the Discord server. I really appreciate it. And I hope you all had a decent Christmas. Now, Newer DS is the sequel to Newer Super Mario Bros. Wii, if you know what that is. Which is basically a ROM hack of New Super Mario Bros. For the DS. I had patched it today. There was another one I was going to do, which I might do later, of Galaxy 2, which is of the upcoming Super Mario Galaxy 64 based hack. Just as soon as we're ready, I'll get started. What's up, Vortex? Thank you for the tweet. I will retweet that as soon as the stream is ready to go. Now I am going to be playing it off an emulator, so be on the lookout for that. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, let me actually tweet this out. There, tweeted it out. Let's a play. You know, I should probably promote on Facebook too, TBH. So give me a minute to do that. Yo, it is cold as hell outside today. And pardon my French there, but Let's have a look in the chat. How am I? I'm pretty good. Still a little bit stressed out as my uncle went into emergency surgery yesterday. He's okay now. Yo, someone commented on my post. Let me see. Cream Annie, thank you for the follow. It is appreciated. I'm assuming you're Jake Vanderberg in that Facebook group. Why is the alert? Oh, it should be going off momentarily, I would assume. So yeah, thank you again for the follow. Did I post in this group? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. So yeah, anyone who's just joining the stream, just give me a minute to finish promoting on in these Facebook groups, as I am on the road to affiliate, and hopefully at the end of this month I will find out the news as to whether or not I got in to the affiliate program or got an invite, if you know what I mean. Here, hang on. If we go to my achievements here, I need this up to 33. I need this up to 100%, not 33. Yeah. So yeah, da 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 da. By the looks of things, seems to be going well right now. But yo, this game is going to be the heck of a bomb. It's going to be for a ROM hack showcase. A DS mod showcase I'm going to start doing on YouTube. So, yeah, how is everyone today? If you are new here, feel free to join my Discord server. Are you having a thing from Arcade Deluxe? No, that was a Super Mario 3D World. But yo, Hack Pack releases in a couple of days. And I am hyped for Hack Pack with you guys. Although I don't know if the Hack Pack Discord command is going to work anymore. Since Wheelie gave me the invite and it seems to be expired now. Yo, could I freaking post in there, please? Thank you. How many more? Oh, I got a message. Wait. So yeah, we will be starting here in just a minute for anyone who's just joined the stream. I apologize for the wait. Excuse me. Let me see if there's any other Twitch groups that I missed. Guess not. Let's see here. Anything else? Did I post and promote your YouTube and Twitch channels? Did I post here? Let me see. No, I did not post here. Okay, that's about it for the Facebook group stuff. What the? Okay, that was weird. Okay, let me, microphone settings. Where's the audio settings? Emulation? Nope. Wait, I know how to fix it. I can just... Surprise, Junior's at it again. Let me exit Steam. Let me actually try rebooting the thing. Off the top screen. And the bottom screen. Let's try this again. The Mario Bros. Were installed with the princess when she got kidnapped all of a sudden. Looks like Bowser Jr. is at it again. Wow, this is interesting. actually going to be another Let's Play I'm going to do. God, the next star point down there. Trick. What is your top 5 or top 10 songs for themes for Mario games? This includes Minecraft songs too? I honestly don't know. Please get up there. Uh-oh. Oh, they imported some of the effects from Mario Brothers 3. Interesting. I love the map, looks similar to the new Super Mario Bros. One. That's the first coin right there. Wait, no, that's a dragon coin, never mind. There it is. Oh, hello. I did not expect that to be there. Why do I have a feeling this will have a secret exit somewhere that I don't know about yet? Oh, hello. Or, okay, apparently I do know about it. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a 100% playthrough of this game live here on Twitch. All I need to do is find the default exit. Oh, hello. Well, let's top the flagpole. Oh.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Let's go here and see what's up. Oh. Is it more about 3 much? Okay, where could the star coins be in this level? Oh god, don't tell me. I have no idea how to get that. nice. Oh, don't tell her I need that freaking thing.
All right.
Oops.
Death number two.
Oh! That's interesting.
Okay!
Okay, indeed! I'm getting ready for help. Maybe I need a hammer? Yo, hammer suit hype! Okay, so I might just skip that coin. I'm not gonna actually consider this a playthrough, TBH. I'm just showcasing World 1. Well, I think I have figured out how to get this started. Ah, I missed it. That was a rep in heaven, wasn't it? Could I not die? This actually will be a 100% playthrough, mostly. Actually, I need to do ROM hacks anyway on the channel. It's gonna be game over by the time I get done with this level.
Oh.
clip. Can we get Rip in the chat? And this is why things are a little complicated. Over, I'm rage quitting. Not. I need to at least make it to the goal. Well, then again, there's a showcase, so. Let's try not die here. In a rope blast tower.
Alright!
Yeah, it is a bit tricky, Vortex. Could this be where the secret exit is? Oh wait, no, that's where the third star coin's at.
Yeah.
Okay, 3D World reference right there. Save progress? Hell yeah. One of the shortest boss battles I've seen. Yeah, basically for the Bowser Jr. fights, all you need to do is use a Firefly and spam fireballs. Wiggler Woods. And wiggle over. That was a one up. I hate emulator lag. Boy, that's a Goomba fight. Ow. I think that will do it for this newer DS showcase. Thanks for watching.